breath, son.
He's doing the crossword.
He hasn't got very far, has he?
That's one of Peter's jobs. Every day the baker delivers 5 loaves of bread and leaves them downstairs. It doesn't look suspicious because people think they're for the staff.
Mr. Frank, can I ask you a favour?
Of course.
Would you give Peter lessons too?
How about asking me first?
Pooty! Do you think you're going to teach him? Please, Mr. Frank. He's already behind at school. You're so clever, unlike some people I could mention.
Do I have your permission, Mr. Bernard?
Go ahead. You're doing good.
Then if the girls agree, I'd be delighted.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Frank. Oh, you're the dearest man in the world. Stop it! How did I live my mother started flirting with your husband?
I know.
Thank heavens for me. Every day she brings us our groceries and news of the outside world.
I'm afraid there wasn't any in the shops.
That's a beautiful female sat there.
What am I going to wash my hair with? Soap? I tried 3 shops, I searched
for the male side by side.
Have you been past by school? Did you see any of my friends? Well, couldn't you just go in there and ask?
Anna, she hasn't any time.
They're rounding up more Jews. They've raised the reward to 25 guilders.
Who's it?
Then the boyfriend's been sent to